and roll. Hey, little guy. Thank you.
safety, please stay clear of the doors.
To parts and preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. Great. Now place the new with the new armature inserted. Reconnect with the new armature inserted. Reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.